Hello everybody, a very, very warm welcome to our concert, so our Melodic Christmas concert. It's so good to see everybody. We're delighted that actually today is a sellout, so there may be some more people coming through. We have a few empty chairs there. But thank you for all your support. It's so good to see you all. It's so important for us every year to support a charity as well when we do our concerts. So every time we sing as a choir, we always make sure that we raise money as well. So as long as we enjoy ourselves and raise some money, we're all happy. So that's really, for us, Melodic is about enjoying ourselves within singing, but also to try and raise as much money for charity every time we do it. So it's a win-win. So this time we decided we would like to support Sight for White and also Northwood House. Now Northwood House itself actually is a charitable trust as well. So it's very important that we do try and support Northwood as well so that we can continue to use this beautiful house, because it is just stunning here, isn't it? And it's just a lovely setting for anything that no longer Christmas gigs as well. Sight for White, I've been very privileged to get to know Chris Kane over here from Sight for White, and I've learned a little bit about his charity, and for me, I really think it's a great charity to support this year. It would be good for perhaps you to know a little bit about it too, being as you've obviously supported them as well. So I've asked Paul Rutherford to come up, please, and say a few words. So if you want to come up now, that would be lovely. Paul, give him a round of applause.
Opportunity to wish you all a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and thank you again for attending.
Thank you very much, Ned. It's lovely to hear a bit more about your charity, so thank you for all that you do. It's wonderful. Okay, so we're going to start by singing three quite popular Christmas songs. I have to write it down because my memory's going these days. So Silent Night, Tonight, and Winter Wonderland we're going to start with. Now, with these songs, or any of them, if you would like to sing along with us and just join in, then please do that. This afternoon is very much about us all feeling Christmassy together and just enjoying the Christmas songs. So please just relax in, and if you want to sing along, we'd love to hear you. So, feel free to join in with us as well, and hope you really enjoy our concert. I'm going to do these three songs together, and then obviously I'll be back to see you a bit more. So thank you. In a minute, we're going to welcome my wonderful choir. Thank you.
Oh, Santa Fe. Thank you.
big ending.
And a partridge in a pear
the band.